we said goodbye. You won't forget about me, right? Even though I'm out of here. This video is about how to fix safety net in your Magisk or in your rooted phone. Alright, let's run the safety net. Let's see if the safety net is fail or success. Run the test. Okay, so here the safety net is fail. We will go to Telegram and here type the message hashtag safety underscore fix and then send the message here in this group. I will provide this group link in the description. You can join the group and download this file. So here is the file. Okay, this is the safety net fix. Here you can also download the Magisk to root your device and you have safety net fix. Install Magisk by flashing in recovery and reboot after. Open Magisk, install safety net fix. Okay, this is the instruction how to fix the safety net. Alright, now let's download this file. Safety net fix v2.2.1.zip. Now let's open Magisk and then let's go to modules, install from storage. Here recent Redmi K20 Pro, download it. This is the file safety net fix. Now click this file to flash. Installation is complete. Right now you don't have to reboot the device. First go to settings and here you will see in the here in Magisk you will see Zygisk beta. Turn on this and then enable enforce deny list. Now go to configure deny list and then search for Google Play service. Now here enable this, click on this top right corner, click on this three dot and then enable show system apps. Now here we need to search Google Play services, right, to fix the safety net. Here Google Play services, turn on, select this one and it will show like this, right? Now I will also select my banking application Google Pay. Oh, it's GPay here. Select this GPay and then let's see. Let's go again and see. Okay, these two app has been selected. Now let's reboot the device, right? Let me turn off the screen. So
hey,
all right, I have restarted my phone. Now let's go to settings and application, see all application and let's find Google Play Store. Here we need to clear the storage. We have cleared the storage. Now force stop. Now once you have force stop, now let's open. See, it's not showing right now, but still. Now let's see the safety net, run the test. Okay, all the profile is success, right? Safety net pass. We have successfully fixed the safety net and that's how you can fix your safety net in your Redmi K20 Pro or in your any Android device. Thanks for watching this video. If you guys enjoy watching this type of content, then make sure to like the channel and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Always keep smiling. Goodbye. Even when we say goodbye, you
we say goodbye.